Also breaking tonight, this is out of Westmoreland County. A new Kensington bank was robbed. It happened around 5 p.m. at the First National Bank on Tarentum Bridge Road. No word yet on who was involved in the robbery or how much money was stolen.